survey in the US showed that 4 out of 7 people are obese. 6 out of 7 people eat junk food. And 7 out of 7 people do not like the way they look. This is worse than Snow White. Petition that fairy tale. 1 out of the 7 dwarfs is happy. Mr. Toastmaster, ladies and gentlemen, I was born 2 months premature. And I was not a plan B. In fact, that was a mistake. And I'd like to thank my parents for keeping that mistake. When I was a kid, I was very fat. In fact, I was so fat that I actually looked like a steamed momo. But I realized something, that India is the worst place to be. Because you have this group of people, your best friends, who conspire you to remain fat. Because their life looks amazing. It's very thrilled and undermatched. I was a bit frustrated, because obesity doesn't run in my family. The problem is, nobody runs in my family. A few months back, I bumped into an old school friend who came to look at me. It sounds funny, but I would hardly recognize him. So. And I just left him after that. He told me to walk slowly. Let's admit, what was it about my walk? This book, still upset by what my friends said, I reached out for a pack of potatoes and a cook of the world's famous bachelors. How can you relish my snack when he said simply, obesity was the only reason he will give me the bachelor. So fat was he, that on one occasion, when he bent down on his knees to propose, he would not rise. And he needed the help of 2 men to pick him up. That left me alone. So after reading that, I knew I had to do something about my weight and that the future was in my hands. So the next morning, at 6 o'clock, I put on my jogging clothes, put on my jogging shoes, and went out. Thank you. Only to see that the stray dog had a liking for me and had followed me like a pipe piper. The new shops are available for me for 5 days. So shall we thank you. But only on religious occasions. Like Krishna Janmashtami and Mahashivaratri. Which came only twice a week. But that idea of home also was a shortcut. Because it was on these 2 occasions, my mom visited my favorite desserts of Rasmalai and Gulab Jamun. Thinking what else to do next, I thought the only option available for me to get committed was to join the gym. Would I go? So I went down to a new open gym next to my house. And having something to stay the entrance of the gym, I stopped. Because at the entrance of the gym, there was a poster. The poster had a beautiful picture of a bird, gym, with a caption. This year, do you want to be a mermaid, or do you want to be a bird? Something like that poster for a few minutes. Self-realization stuck. I took a group on and went back to the top of the because I felt it was the most misleading poster to be put outside of the gym. And you all must be looking by. I'll tell you why. For starters, mermaids don't exist. And even if they existed, they would be sad, lonely, and would be available in museums. And then, which boy would like their girlfriend to smell like a fish? Whales, on the other hand, have the old ocean for themselves. They have seals, dolphins, and other sea creatures who swim along with them. They eat at any time, sleep at any time, swim at any time, are free to do whatever they want. So I realized I'd rather go. So friends, I have given up all my ideas of this book. And I've adopted a philosophy. Obviously, when the world says continuous movement, I think it's like progress. Pizza, hot chocolate for ice cream with my family. I barbecue party with my friends and enjoy my life. Because I believe we are not bad. We are greatly cultivated. And all the knowledge and wisdom that we have gained over the years show on other. So to all my fat friends out there, eat your burgers. Eat your vegetables. And if any friend of yours tries to give you gyan on losing weight, eat that plate. And nowadays, I don't worry when somebody tells me, tries to take a look at me, that's saying I'm fat or body shape. I just look at him and say that my stomach is just a time of growing prosperity and wisdom. Mr. Toastmasters.